These daffodils can travel anywhere in the world, and they would not be affected by COVID-19. Perhaps they can take the sickness with them to a place where people are immune from COVID-19. And I can go back to school and my mom can go back to work. Dear traveling daffodils, please take COVID-19 away and take care of the way. Love, Juliette, a smiling doctor.